there somewhere. It's up there. Right. I think it's a boss.
What does the map say?
Could be a boss.
Right. Well, that's good news.
There's not even any whiskey in the cases.
It's empty.
There's a pint.
Let's check the taps.
The gig!
Welcome to the Mad Ferret Bunker. It's Friday night. I hope you're all doing well.
How's it going, everyone? Good to see you all there already. Thanks for hanging about.
Aye.
A little bit tardy. It's not like us. We usually bang on time.
Exactly.
You know, isn't that right, Charlie? You cheeky monkey. Aye, Charlie knows us. He's seen us before. We call it ferret time. Anyway.
Who we got?
Here for a long time, not a good time.
Oh, Shan's here. Gaz is here again. Oh, Duncan's already had his first dram.
Good man.
Guillaume, how you doing? Good to see you again. Roger's here. Heather's here. Nonny's here. Caroline's here. Darren's here. Arno's here. How you doing? Julie's here. Good to see you. Paul, we got your videos. We'll be getting them recorded for Sunday. Oh, and Skuggs has got his pint poured. Somebody has kegs at his house.
Skuggs has got a keg of Guinness and a keg of Best in his gang hut, and he's been drinking draft beer all weekend. The cheeky monkey.
Thank you very much, Mr. Dye. I will definitely do you a music video anytime you want. We're a bit quiet, right? We can fix that. Hang on. Oh, no. You know what? I think you've hit a button up there, maybe. Make sure that's all there. That'll take it to This is not the only sound difficulties we've had over the past wee while. We're getting there though. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, mic check. How's that now, Caroline? You coming through? Am I coming through now? Maybe. And that screen's still blown out a wee bit, but we'll get there eventually.
It's not changing either. This is just not working, is it?
We're supposed to have like fancy camera things where it switches around between our multiple cameras, but that's decided not to work either. So, well, Windsy's fixing that. Oh, too quiet. Right, right. Okay, we got everyone. Aye, that's better. Cheers, Darren. Right. Ken, aye, get the batteries in your hearing aid. That'll be much better. That was the problem. It wasn't us this time. Should we just forget about it and just do the one angle? Right, screw it.
Right, we're going to do a lively start, ironically. There we go. This one's a wee set of tunes. This is in G, D, D. Three sets.
All D, G, then A.
Was it D, G?
A.
A lively start. Those are jigs, it's not reels.
It's a set of jigs.
Oh, it's a set of jigs. Aha, here we go.
Lively start, the intro to our last CD. Thank you very much for joining us. We hope you're not climbing the walls. In the UK, we're getting another 3 weeks of internment. I mean, isolation.
That was just a practice run that first 3 weeks, so we've got it sorted now. We know what we're doing now.
We've dialed it. And we've got your Friday nights taken care of. Click on a different one and see what happens. No. It's just not doing anything. Well. Don't know. Don't know. Hey, we've got less delay tonight, at least. We can kind of see what you're writing at the same time. Okay, Rog. Still a bit quiet, Michael says. Well, then you maybe need a hearing aid like your uncle. David, hello from Nairn. We're missing the bandstand. Mike Woods is online. Hi from Sweden. I've heard of this Costa Bridge of Erne. Is it just been that sunny out here? I've missed most of the sun. I've not got a garden, so. Jude Woods. Oh, we're missing the mountains of Spain as well. I was just watching some video of the mountains above Andalusia the other day, and I was remembering the brilliant times. If you missed, Woodsy says to tell you, Jude, about Scoogle's Guinness. I think I've seen a picture online that he sent to you of the two kegs hooked up in his gang hut. And it's a beautiful sight. Everybody wants a proper pint just now. That's why we dug in our pub earlier on, but turns out they didn't have the lines on. So some folk are saying, Gaz, you're saying the sound's really bad. We'll play, and then I'll have a listen on my phone and see if I can actually hear what's wrong with it then.
Worse than normal bad, okay. Right, we'll try, this one's called Raggle Taggle Gypsy.
Gypsies him to a call, came a brave and pawn at home. One sang high and the other sang low, and the other sang a rattle tail gypsy horn. Upstairs, downstairs, a lady ran, took up a silk and on a maid a horn. It was all a cry, all around the door. She's a fall and a rattle tail gypsy horn. Saddle of me, my old white steed, fierce and up on steady horn. Should I ride, I don't see my fight, that's all. Singing your house along, have you forsaken your pony horn? Have you forsaken your own wedded lawn? And you're prowling around the gypsy horn. Well, it's your last night, and your kids fell in bed with your sheets pulled and stuck on me horn. And I shall lie on this carpet and floor, rolling around the gypsy horn. Well, when I work here, I'm a kiss fell in bed. Came a brave and caught it all. One sang high and the other sang.
I'm going to have a very quick listen to that.
There we go.
And see if it sounds right. Well, come on, come on, come on, come on. Load up, load up. Well, I have no idea. Well, I can't tell you, it sounds all right through my phone just now. It sounds all right in Leith. If you can hear us from there, we're definitely loud enough. Okay, Sophie, a bit more mandolin. I'll go and change it. Give me a second. And we're back with more mandolin.
Well, I hope you've not been waiting, twiddling your thumbs all week for Friday Night Live.
Right, so that last one's in D minor, and it should go seamlessly into a wee set of reels. So here we go.
Set of Irish eels, here we go. Thank you.
tune by that lad.
James McKenzie was that last tune. Aye. That was called Smelling Fresh. It's a rare tune. Smelling Fresh after 3 weeks isolation. No bad.
Mm. You're determined to get these cameras flicking, aren't you? Oh, hello to Shetland, but right back at you. Cheers. Alfie Blair, good day, Roger. Right, there's a... Hang on, let me scroll at the bottom of this list. Yeah, sound engineering over a network, Sophie, that's how we go, like. And we get the delay as well. We like to keep it difficult. Well, as there was that 1 week where we had no sound going through whatsoever, and we'd done, like, 15 minutes, and then, like, the phones were going off everywhere, and we're like, why is everyone trying to call us? And then we worked it out. We really worked it out. And then we tried to start it again, and there was no sound, and then we eventually got it third time lucky. We're not as bad as that this week. Oh, Val's got here as well. Good day, Val. I think we're going to do a wee Burns number, because... Are we not? Okay. And this one's in B minor, C minor.
Heather Barron, she's out there tonight. She's asked us to give her the keys so she can play along. Hello, Heather.
All right. Hope you enjoyed your steak and scallops for dinner.
Very good, eh?
Ken, where I'm going for a lockdown next time.
I don't know. Jeez, oh. All right, so what key is this? So this is the Queen of All Argyle, and
C
it's in
minor.
C minor. Ah.
Just to be difficult. Yep, we're well prepared as always.
Well, the cameras aren't working, and maybe the sound was a bit funny, but the beer is still working fine, so that's
okay. Yep. Sorry, but we're just working it.
Gentlemen, despite your teeth, to form your own beauty, though I ask of you a favor, not to see her for a while, though I know she is a creature, a character and feature, though I feel my heart's in danger from Queen of All Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, why is it you had just been there? In her movements and the morning in her smile, all the roses in the garden, they bowed and asked her pardon. For not one can match the beauty of the Queen of All Argyle. In the evening that I mentioned, when I passed with light intention to a part of filthier country, known for beauty and for style, in the place of noble thinkers, of scholars and great thinkers, on a problem of her splendor shone the Queen of All Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, why is it you had just been there? This one was in her movements, and the morning in her smile, all the roses in the garden, they bowed and asked her pardon. But not one can match the beauty of the Queen of All Argyle. Thank you. So that sun needs us leave you, and tensions need to cave you. Not indeed won't I deceive you. I'll see you in a while. I must find some way to gain her, to court her and attain her. Though I feel my heart's in danger from the queen of all Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, why have you just been there? The swan was in her movements, and the morning in her smile. All the roses of the garden, they burn as the pardon. One or one can match the beauty of queen of all Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, why have you just been there? The swan was in her movements, and the morning in her eyes. All the roses in the garden, they burn and ask her pardon. One or one can match the beauty of queen of all Argyle. One or one can match the beauty of the queen of all Argyle.
Now, was that Andy Stewart or was that Andy M. Stewart?
Oh, that's a good wee question there. We'll put that question out there to the general public.
Or were both of those wrong? Yeah, it very well could be. That's one of those days. We hope you enjoyed the video earlier on. That was supposed to be being recorded on Wednesday and it didn't happen. It happened yesterday. Yes. And then we put it all on a pen drive for me to edit last night and do a really good job of. And then the pen drive had technical difficulties, let's say.
Yes, we're surrounded by technical difficulties. That was just a wee dream. We're just going to plug the USB into Sandy's brain next time and just stream his brain dream. That'll be much easier.
We don't want to do that.
No, we probably don't want to do that, actually. It doesn't matter, all technical difficulties, all USB something keeps us on our toes. Why not? That last song kept us on our toes. Okay, here's a wee sing-along, folks.
Tell you what, Gene, you're absolutely right. That old guitar of Rogers is sounding bra.
Oh, there you go.
That's older than us, that thing. But right. I'm going to get tuned up and have a wee sip of beer because...
Right, we'll do a wee song. This is a wee sing-along all the way from Dublin. And we knew that we were in trouble when the Sunday night and all the pubs in Ireland shut. That was when we knew this was serious.
Before Paddy's Day.
Oh.
Unbelievable.
In Dublin's fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone. As she wheeled her wheelbarrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Well, she was a fishmonger, sure it's no wonder, for so were her mother and father before. And they wheeled a wheelbarrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. And that was the end of sweet Molly Malone. Now her ghost wheels that barrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh.
She died of a fever, no one could save her. That was the end of sweet Molly Malone. Now her ghost wheels at barrow through the streets broad and narrow,
crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh. Oh.
We've been meaning to get for weeks a wee button that we can just turn up so we've got a crowd in front of us. Because right now, it's like, you know.
It's a wee bit quieter than, well, a wee bit quieter than what we used to. Not much, a wee bit quieter. I'm missing this 20 McNichols to start with anyway.
Seven Drunken Nights, we done that last week, Lindsay. I think we've only got a couple left, maybe. Maybe.
We'll write all these down though. We'll fairly week them out again.
Are we still doing? Oh, we're doing our Sunday social as well. Mm-hmm. And we're going to get the bands that normally play in the Tams, and the local acts that normally play in the Tams on a Sunday, and we're going to get a few of their videos compiled together and do something on the Sunday, either through our page or through the Twa Tams page.
Yeah, I think the Twa Tams will do like a Twa Tams takeover. So everyone that's played the Sunday social or anyone that would like to play, they could take over the Twa Tams page and stream your live set. That'd be quite cool. I think we'll do that maybe afternoon, and then we'll do our thing on Sunday night. I think, what, Sunday night-ish? We'll keep you posted. Yeah, we'll do a wee Sunday session, Sunday evening-ish. We'll see 8 o'clock right now. Well, we had our air time last Sunday, so we did, didn't we? Jeez.
I've got the video to remember it.
Dan's still hungover from it, so he was saying. Oh. Good man.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah, you'd get that. Mm. I know hangovers start getting longer the older I get, certainly.
It was a good wee session, so it was.
I'm thinking we've got three on the end of that list there that we could batter through.
Aye.
Let's do that. A good upbeat one.
Are you not doing that one in the middle, no?
No.
No. That was a good song, though.
We'll put that on your request list for another week, Christopher.
Okay.
They've put in requests, so you've got to do their requests first.
Oh well, do that. Right, here's another wee Irish one. Feeling a bit Irishy this week. Here's a classic Irish trad song here. The Pogues and the Dubliners done this one.
Obdy done it.
And Obdy in between. And we're going to attempt it. And
Oh, Charlie, we got your request for the Christy Moore tune. But again, we're going to do that for next week. So it's been many years since. I'll go through. I've got a whole list for folk that have been private messaging me. So we'll go through them all later on.
Interesting.
This one's no ending well for the Doug. But as long as you had on a piece of raft, you'll get by.
On the 4th of July, 1806, we set sail from the sweet Cove of Cork. We were sailing away for the Cork or Pricks, for the Grand City Hall in New York. It was a wonderful drive, she is drinking on half, and all her mile went over. She said several blasts, she 27 miles, and they call her the Irish Road. We had 1 million bags of the base like old rags. We had 2 million barrels of bones. We had 3 million sights of old line off its heights, and 4 billion pounds of song. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million hogs, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million pails of 90 sails in the hold of the Irish Road. Barney McGee from the banks of the Lee. There was Hogan from County Tyrone. There was old Jimmy McKirk, who was scarce in the work, and a man from this we called alone. There was a lot of toys drunk as a crone, fighting young Tracy from Dover, and young Mike McCann from the banks of the valley was a civet in the Irish Road. there was old mate Coot, playing hard on his flute. The ladies lined up for a set, tooting with skill, he's swagging in quadrille. The dancers went far and past, then his pants and his talk, he was caught on the walk, and he found that he's under and over. Where are you, wagons? When he turned off his dance and he sailed in the Irish Rover. We sailed 7 years when the measles broke out and the ship lost its way in the fog. But we'll have a crew, Richard 72, myself and the captain's all talk, and the ship's at a rock. Oh Lord, what a shock, the bulkheads are right over. Return 9 times around, and a poor old dog was drowned. It was a lass of the Irish Rover.
Cheers, Wembley. Cheers, Wembley. Well, Skooks is definitely belting that one out, surely.
Aye, it'll be.
Geez, oh, he's got a pint of Guinness in one hand and a pint of Best in the other.
Right, we've done this one the other week, but we felt like playing it again because it seems a little bit prudent in current circumstances. Oh, dodgy pedal.
Tightly, though it may burn.
and treat your failures lightly. Your luck is bound to turn, so don't give up till it's over. Don't quit if you can. The weight on your shoulders will make you a stronger man. So don't give up till it's over. Don't quit if you can.
Right, I think we're going to love yous and leave yous with this. Thank you all for joining us. If you want to show some support, you can get a link to our Patreon or our PayPal link for giving us a donation for like a gig ticket or a beer. If you want to buy us a beer, you can. And there's the links probably in the description. And if they're not, that's because it's another thing that we've made a wee mistake on and messed up. But you can get it on our website.
So yeah,
madferretband.com.
We've just done a wee quick Friday night tonight, but we're going to do something on the Twitter times for sure, something back on our Mad Ferret thing, and then Sunday evening we'll do Mad Ferret. We'll probably have a wee Sunday session again, and then next weekend, for all yous that know all about it, is a Mull Music Festival weekend. So we're going to play Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Have a right good weekend next weekend. So come and join us. Aye.
That's going to be messy.
Enjoy the rest of your Friday night, folks. We're going to join you with a wee beer and we'll remind you of this one.
But before we go, a public health announcement. You all know the words by now.
Thanks to Michael Minticle for sharing this one around the other week there. That was Mad Ferrets. Oh dear.
We've got to do another montage of everyone's clips that they sent us.
It's really good. Okay, yeah, send us your video of you washing your hands and scrubbing your ferret. It's just a great laugh. Here we go.
Wash your hands and scrub your ferret. Wash your hands and scrub your ferret. If they catch it, they will spread it.
South of Spain version.
Aye, but really.
Wash your hands and scrub your ferrets. Wash your hands and scrub your ferrets.
Don't forget it.
Then your granny, she won't get it. So wash your hands and scrub your ferrets.
Cheers, folks. Hope you have a lovely evening. We'll be back with you on Sunday.
Right, we're going to go round to Heather Barron's house and get the rest of that steak and scallops that she's cooked up. That sounds lovely.
Oh, if only.
Cheers, guys. See you on Sunday.